center ice. McLidster over the Vancouver blue line. Richter staying on the ice. Linden has been chopped down. He's crawling towards the bench. Linden has been injured. Now he's hit again by Messier going to the bench. Messier hit Linden when he was down on his knees. The play is running down. It could get a bit ugly here in the late stages. Linden has struggled to the bench. Now he's at the bench talking to the trainer. I didn't see who hit him the first time, but Messier hit him when he was down the second time, and Sergio Momessa was really upset at the Vancouver bench. But there is going to be that seventh game. We'll hope they can patch Linden up and get him in that one. He will play. You know he'll play. He'll play on crutches. He will.